guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing Project Playtime Multiplayer. So yeah, we're already in the game, as you can see. Now, what's going on here? It seems the project has gone wrong. We need your help to be able to turn it off. Loading Project 01 Containment. Bing chilling. There you go. Oh, ew. The toys have disappeared. We need to find them to escape.
Thank you.
someone died. We're gonna play a different game. Alright, let's see. What other games are there to play? Let's play. Let's play Break.
What? Nah. Let's do. Let's do this game.
Something's burning on my heart tonight, and it's all because of you. Something's changing in the air tonight. Yeah, it's all because of you. Something's burning on my heart tonight, and it's all because of you. A sense of motion in the atmosphere, and it's all because
of you. Oh, wait. You have to like subscribe for that. That's pure luck. Okay, guys. Play a different game.
Here, I got a good game. I got a good game to play. Hold up. Okay, here we go. Bingling. Is it working on this thing? No, okay, we need to get rid of this. Okay. Okay.
Hey, you there. I can see you on the cameras. I am so happy to see you. And I need your help with something. Wait, can you even hear me? Hello? Listen, if you can hear what I'm saying, wave at any camera. Oh, thank God. I'm so glad you're here. I thought this was the end. I was looking around and walked into the security room. Then the door closed behind me and I've been stuck inside since. It needs a light blue key card to open, but I don't have it. I know why you're here and I can help you, but you've got to get me out of here. If I recall correctly, only maintenance workers held the light blue key card. So you're gonna have to go down to the maintenance room and look there. The door there is probably locked as well, and I can't open it from here, but I do have control over the break room door. Here, I open it for you. See if you can find anything useful in there.
See if you can find anything useful in there. This is the break room?
Oh, the good old drones. I lost mine a couple of weeks ago. Maintenance workers used them for all sorts of things, like reaching high places and grabbing things that fell into the abyss, and sometimes even comfort. It's good that you have one. It might be useful in our little conundrum. Take a look around and see if you can figure out how to get into the maintenance room. I'm unsure if it can be of much help, but wave at the cameras if you need my insight.
RGB, red, green, blue.
My memory is a little fuzzy, but I do remember something about management allowing workers with good scores to punch in later than those with worse scores. The better your performance, the later you're allowed to punch in. This was to encourage workers with lower scores to come earlier and perform better. Naturally, this meant that the person with the lowest score would be punching in first. To make sure that this was always the case, a system was set up to only allow the workers to punch in the perfect order that assumes that nobody is going to be late. Yeah, this system wasn't very well liked.
Tables. Man, can knock over the tables. What's this? I moved. I'm not reading all that. I'm not reading all that. That's like an entire fucking essay. I'm not looking. What is this? You don't have any tapes to play. Excuse me. Why are you on? Must be a glitch. From lowest to greatest. Come over here. Who is that? Try enough. I'm gonna get killed. Like, I don't know, monster or something that lives in a room like Shadrach. Oh! Okay. Got this. It's like musical memory. In a sorts. Oh god, it scared me. Thank you. I'll fill the void with noise. Just focus on me. Slow, but I'm quick to help anyone in need. Alright guys, this will stop the gameplay for today, but we're not done just yet. We'll play one final game. Because right is wrong. Please. Thank you. Alright. Because right is wrong. So we're gonna do one more game, and it's this. Doors 2, Doors Floor 2, Vicky Library. Supposedly. I wish Figure ever held a teddy. That'd be funny. Oh, I feel I'm not saying a single player at this. Oh. Doors people, please don't copyright me. attack on Albert. Trash games. I own the press shift to go fast. So the person said that the line is 99. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Trash games! Wow, literally can't conquer them. Waiting for players. It's just me? Is it really just me? I'm screwed. One last. Okay, I died. Don't mind me. I'm just dead. Hey, you. You're finally awake, Mick. Mick Chillington. You're lucky we found you before they did. Why are you kids outside the walls? We wanted to go camping. Bill, go faster. Hi, sisters. Heck yes. Heck yes. They're throwing boulders, so am I. Until the doors close. You're all in very big trouble. Big? How big? Sergeant Major, Lieutenant Captain, Commander, sir. We have very bad news. What is it? Albert has gone missing. We need you to investigate. All right, kids, your punishment is to help me find Albert. Follow me to the castle.
I hate Albert's video.
Mick Billington. Oh, I'm gonna beat Steve Harvey at tic-tac-toe, I hope. Wait, what if Steve Harvey's in this game? I beat him at... I hope I can beat Steve Harvey at tic-tac-toe. What is this? Is that necessary? I don't think that's necessary. Uh-oh. Looks like somebody forgot to disable the traps. Quickly, get to the other side. I don't want to test what happens. Why is there a ladder there? The end. Don't go back. Like and subscribe, or I will be forced to use on you. But you better like and subscribe, or at least like 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. I'm joking, but please do like and subscribe. Good job, everyone. But be warned. Beyond this door lies the most powerful enemy you have ever faced. God. We have come to see Albert. Let us pass. Tic-tac-toe, oh my god, it's Steve Harvey, and we're gonna beat him in tic-tac-toe. I demand a best 2 out of 3. You have proven yourself. You may visit Albert. I thought Albert was dead. Or missing. Oh. Oh. They didn't do very well. I'm making it touch the floor. Broken in Albert's blood. How did this chair get from there? From over there to over here? I found something. It looks like Albert was recording a video. Good job, let's watch it and see what happened.
Alright, playing this new game by a guy who can't trust and a guy who can't code. Chilly in here. Don't take me!
A monster took Albert. Can you guys hear that? Guys, that horn means the city is under attack. Let's go. Just like, oh my gosh, I need to close up shop. Get him. Oh no. Don't worry, I'm coming. Frick you. A base. Don't worry. I will kill anyone that comes near us. Where's the door? Where's the door? Oh, the door's all the way over here. You guys aren't even going towards the door. Going like that way. Going like that. You guys are going the opposite direction of the door. You guys could have seen me. I was literally facing toward the door and I saw them. What was that? Over there. Oh my god, it's Albert. Oh my god, it's Albert. Albert, I'm such a big fan. I ate your videos. What? Oh no, they're gonna throw up. Don't you play? No, I don't want to become a food man. No. Okay, where is she? Oh, where is she? Oh, I'm okay. Oh my god, that, oh, it's a big boy. Go, 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 evacuate. Evacuation. That game won't hold them forever. Everybody cross this bridge. Shoddy Felipe. Shoddy Felipe. Get noobed. Well, guys, I guess that's the end of this video. Remember, like and sub. All right.